Walker Ford. And they're having all their bad reviews removed. They're keeping all their good ones. It's misleading the American people. Shame on you, Walker Ford, because you know what it is? It's fraud. It's a cover-up, because that means all your reviews are not legit. It's not the truth. It's a cover-up.